can see how Jesus uses a lot of the images, or he just uses creation to help the people see the bigger reality of life. We know that Jesus had a very deep and profound relationship with the Father, and so he wants us to have that same deep, profound relationship with him, so that we understand our Father, our Creator. And so he would use creation like the mustard seed, or the yeast, flour, all these aspects of creation, so that we can understand the contemplation that Jesus used to see how the Father was at work in the world as he was walking this world. So it's using creation to reveal the revelation of God's goodness, his majesty. And so in everything that Jesus did, he saw it in relationship to the Father. Everything that we do in creation,